Somebody get help, the building is burning. Fire. Somebody sound the alarm, the alarm, the alarm, the alarm, the alarm. Sister sitting on the top floor and she's minding her brother, and the building is burning. Who's gonna be a hero, go up and save them? All the people turn away and wait for the firemen. Patrick Sleary, 72, bottom floor, room 102, recalls memories of his sweet Elaine. Puts his hand deep down in his pocket. Though she's dead 10 years, he still has a locket for scotch and rye. How he wishes that he could die. Just one special reason why. Mr. Cinder's a composer on the second floor, and he's playing his harpsichord. Doesn't smell the smoke that's surely burning there. A composer's mind while working wonders elsewhere. And the landlord screams, I've lost more money. Don't you worry, Mr. Blackwell, it's all covered for you in the insurance. Somebody get help, the building is burning. Fire. Somebody sound the alarm, the alarm, the alarm, the alarm, the alarm. But it's too late, it's all over. All that remains, a building, insurance, and the newsreels. Sister Sidwell and her brother were found scorched like the sun, holding a picture of Mum. Do you understand? Patrick Sleary and his locket, Mr. Cinder and his harpsichord, flashing words he will play now.